and he became the first player of Apollo in Europe.
It's mean a lot. I didn't know about this before the game. I knew that in the halftime the coach told me something about it. And really, I couldn't believe because I know that Apollon has long history, a lot of European games. So it means something important for me. I know that I couldn't get this achievement without the help of my teammate, the support of the coach and all the staff. They believed in me in the first moment I came to the club, and this gave me the chance to go inside the pitch and show what I can do. And thank God and thank all of my teammates. The most important for us, for the striker, are the goals. So this shows that I am doing my job.
Next, now you passed the next round. You are waiting for an opponent. What are your expectations in Europe this year?
We know that every round is getting difficult than the last one. So we still have one long way to do. The work is just beginning, so we need to improve to getting better and better every game. And this is for what we are working, and we hope that this level we can improve and show in the next rounds also.
Emilio, we saw three different ways of kicking the penalty. And is that something that you work this year? Because we see a lot of improvement. And now the fans must expect that someone will have 100% on the penalties. We remember last year with AEL, you remember?
Yes, it's something that, of course, I made in my trainings. I try to improve myself, all steps in the pitch. If you do more work, more trainings, you, of course, you are getting better. This year is good that the three that I shoot, I score. Last one, the most important, I think, of the season against AEL, I couldn't. So it's something that I try to improve, and I hope many more goals and penalty come.
Some words about the new players, the team this year, in comparison with last year. What changed in the first days?
I think until now, I think, of course, we have more players than the last season. We still need to know each other more. But I think we have a very good team. The coach has many combinations that he can put in the pitch. So now it's our job for the players to show that we are in the level for this club. Okay?